Hi everyone, welcome back to our Ratchet and Clank Size Monsters Let's Play. In the last episode, we were on the Dalen Moon and we did the boss fight, which then we unlocked inside Clank, which is where we are here. And that is where we'll start the episode. We did the boss fight, which wasn't too tricky. It was like a three-part boss fight, so we didn't make it super easy, but it wasn't, I thought it was 100% extremely difficult. It was all about not getting damaged. Damage was the hard bit of it. Making sure you could use the health boxes. Send them fire. Cause the minute I had like close to full health, it was a lot easier. So PDA to rebuy our ammo. Rapid fire. There we go, we got another type grade. Attacking in such a tight corridor, not always easy. Pogon, then I'm gonna use the PDA to rebuy the ammo. I'm about health grade. Then we've got the one enemy to focus on. Makes this a bit easier. And we'll just round up the bolts. Okay, I need to make sure I jump over them. Okay, I don't like the fact that there's a continue point now. But I know his rapid fire is strong. Okay, got rescued there by a little bit. So there was two waves of enemies. Anyway, we can do that because we have the PDA now. Yeah, it's costed a little bit more, but we can just buy ammo whenever we want. To get into the center. When I see enemies, this is logically where we're supposed to be. Best way to work out in any game is if there are enemies, you win the right way. Maybe you should try and take it on with my wrench. Okay, another continue point. It's that moment when there's a continue point and an ammo crate, and you know there's going to be some sort of long fight. I got caught by the laser stick. Okay. Can gain a health back. Okay, where am I with that? So we just buy our ammo back. And we can through the door? No. Not yet. So they don't explode the enemies. PDA. Ooh. Please be a continue point on the other side of the door. Yes. Is that when you're hoping for a continue point, then it's because if you fail this bit, you don't instantly lose. against our side, and there we go. Nailed it. I'm assuming we can't get hit by the red on the floor.
Pick up pieces of the heart with the polarizer to repair for Clank's heart.
Okay, so we're supposed to destroy every enemy and then repair Clank's heart with the polarizer. Okay. There we go. There we go, we repaired the incident.
No! Stand back, son. You better get out of here before the automatic virus detection program comes online and hunts you down. By the head for the mouth, by the way.
You get hit, it would probably be really helpful if I didn't get hit by everything. Wait, I double clicked that. No. That didn't hit me. Hey, hey, hey. Okay, we land here. Let's restore as much health as possible. There we go, get past that. Now we're escaping. Rebuy our ammo. It's all about timing. That's good. Basically, that's why we had to win the polarizer now, though. The main review is the inside flank. Jump around. That was close. Thought I was going to end up getting dragged into the laser then. Now it's picking the right magnet. Making sure we get every. Ooh! New set of ammo. Ooh, mega bomb body ammo. I think we're going to make it out now. Managed to make it out. That's going to tell us back to our ship. Where we will fly from next episode. So thank you for watching. Please remember to like, subscribe, and until next time, see ya!